It's a special gift of his, I think, to be able to bond with other men. And he's generous, so there's no competitiveness.
Once you touch it, you can't keep your hands off it.
Of course I'm all right.
Okay, how much you been drinking tonight?
Why should I? You know it all. Why should I tell you?
I'm asking you. How much?
Nothing.
You haven't drank a thing?
Nothing.
Have you used any narcotics tonight?
Yeah.
What'd you use?
LSD, PCP, heroin, cocaine. What else you want to know?
I'll just have some questions for you.
Take me in.
Confrontational.
I think so. I think.
There was insane violence today on a golf course in the Virgin Islands. It seems a gunman went berserk. He killed seven people.
Seven.
Later, he was unable to say why he did it.
Whoa! Whoa!
You want to tell me what you've done? Or do you think you can keep it from me?
What are you talking about?
Mark Carlin's what I'm talking about. You're the one who's been feeding him the information, sent him back to L'Orléans, digging up the past. Go on, tell me it isn't true. Go on, why don't you tell me? You can you? It's been you all the time, hasn't it? Well, hasn't it, Camellia?
Your mouth and throat will feel soothed, more relaxed than with hot cigarettes. As Willie the Penguin says,
smoke Kools.
King size or regular.
Smoke Kools.
Don't be chained by the hot cigarette habit. Break that habit with Kools.
Don't be chained by the hot cigarette habit. Break that habit with Kools.
Smoke king size
Kools.
Or regular size Kools.
King size
Kools.
Or regular size Kools.
Now you look at me when I talk to you. What are you trying to do? Stop me from marrying Anna, is that it?
Duke, please, people are staring.
I don't give a damn, let them stare.
Now loop it. There you go, nice. Oh my God.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh, shit.
Oh my God.
Magic Mountain. Whitewater rafting has come to Southern California.
He gave me a blowjob at Magic Mountain.
Magic Mountain? Where children were at?
Fuck, we're in the parking lot. No, don't follow my footsteps. Follow yours.
Bringing the glass up on stage with you.
I'm very thirsty.
Your name?
Kaylee Thomas.
Kaylee. I swear to you, this is the word that was on the list next. Okay? Your word is consumption.
All right.
I mean, you can't make this up. Consumption.
Consumption.
Hurry, your time's running.
C-O-N-S-U-M-P-T-I-O-N. Consumption.
By rule... If you start spelling, you can go back, but you can't change the, once you say the letters, you can't go back and correct it. So, I'm sorry.
It's correct.
Ginger! Come on! Come on, Ginger! Oh!
It's wonderful to be back. I'm home, ready to go to work, happy to be here.
When you first heard about the trade that the Eagles got Nnamdi, I mean, what was your reaction, initial reaction?
We didn't trade for Nnamdi.
I mean, signed to Nnamdi, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Did you wonder about where your place on the team was after that?
No, why would I wonder about that?
There's enough time for all three of you guys?
That ain't up to me. That's up to the coach.
Where do you see yourself, Asante, and on the left side still starting there?
Wherever they want me. If they're tired of my big playmaking ability, you know, maybe they'll ship me off. So maybe they want to keep me. I don't know. Who knows?
Have you addressed that with management, you know, about whether you're wanted here? And
yeah, we talked. We had our talks, and, you know, so I feel like I say, if they're tired of my big playmaking ability, they'll ship me off.
Did you ask for an assurance that you will be here this year?
No comment.
How about all the moves that the team has made in the past few
years? Is there a time frame, you think?
Time frame of what?
To know that you're going to be here?
Nah, like I say, I don't know. If they tired of me making big plays over here, you know, we'll see what happens.
Have you asked for a trade, Asante?
No comment.
Have you had any conversations with the coaches about your role?
Nah.
Did it surprise you when they signed Nnamdi?
Nah.
You came out here, you were still yapping like you never left. Was that what you were singing when you walked out of that locker room?
That's all. It's going to be me. Always. You know, I'm going to be myself, and that's how I stay going, and I keep doing what I do. That ain't up to me. That's up to the coach. I don't know. Who knows? Big playmaking ability. Big playmaking ability. Making big plays over here. Nah.
Drink it before you go to, like, games or sporting events, whatever you have. It's supposed to, like, pump you up, get you ready, like, get that good vibe going. Like, let's get this on. Let's win this game. You know what I'm saying? That good momentum you got from Prime. And then you're like, yeah, winning this game, boys.
Oh! Oh! Oh, my God. Oh! Oh, I don't know if you saw that. I couldn't even hold that stuff down.
Yes.
And you did not see any evidence of injury to Ms. Fulford's head other than the evidence from the duct tape, but no bruising or contusions or skull fractures or anything like that?
That's correct.
For McTeer, defeat has never been easy to take.
And in this case, you're not able to say with any medical certainty whether Ms. Fulford was conscious while this was happening or not?
No.
May I have one moment, Your Honor?
Yes.
Who's the better driver, males or females? Time is ticking. Males?
Yeah.
Pourquoi?
No, that's a lie. Some are good, some are bad.
Males?
Yeah, same with females. So.
In all walks of life, sweetheart.
So I believe that males are better drivers because I've had an accident that was with a female, so I think females are worse drivers than men.
What did she do?
She hit the back of me. There was no reason for her to hit the back of me.
Like you didn't stop? To cause her to hit into the back of you?
No, she ran into the back of me. She ran into the back of me. She was a poor driver, so I say men are better drivers than women.
Well, I accelerated too fast and went sort of crashing into a tree.
Who is the best driver in the world? Men or women?
Men. Easily.
Men easily.
Why?
Because loads of women crash their cars all day.
Does your mummy crash her car and your daddy doesn't?
Yeah. My mum's crashed her car 3 times.
Were you in the car?
No. Because I never go in her car because she always crashes.
I keep them looking good, pretty, and all that, you know, but no dough. When I get a bitch, I got a bitch right on.
Word up. Got motherfuckers for the wise. You know what I'm saying? Teach
in the uncivilized. Yeah, running the streets, know it's deep. Word up, check his technique, yeah. I be Ghostface, flipping a marvelous track. Yeah, you know the steelo. But yo, yo, check the banging sounds that I invent. Fake niggas who try to flex hard came and went. They couldn't match up with the fly nigga with his back against the wall. Head clock once I came in the door. I played the speaker, sipping a Kahlua. Saw this bad bitch with a switch. And yo, I had to step to it in a manner. And rather wish the current was warm. When I had reached her, I looked and knew the shit was on. Peace, excuse me.
See you next time. Okay, bye-bye. Yeah.